Alright y'all, welcome to another episode of Farming the Simulator. We're going to get going. We're going to get right into it. I changed some tractors around, went with some different ones. We'll get to that. I got to grab something to drink real quick. I'll be right back. So, like I said, did some changes and tractors around. We'll get to that when time comes. Right now, we're going to windrow some hay, and then we're going to get it bailed up. Should be a good episode. So, let's get started here. Hop on our 1066. I did some changes. I added the fenders, and I changed it so that instead of a canopy, it's just a two-post rocks. We got the old tent out here, we're doing some windrowing here and all that, so we're going to get this stuff made up here and be good to go. That's the one nice thing about windrowing, it don't take too long to do it, so. Yeah, we changed some tractors around, got rid of a couple, got a couple different ones. Like I said, we will get to that when we get to it here shortly, once we get this windrowed. Yeah, we're gonna keep some mites and some deers on the old farm here. So we're gonna keep about half and half, I guess it's gonna be. So but we swapped out the 766 for something else, and we swapped out the 96 for something else. So but we are keeping the 10 and we're keeping everything else that we got, so. That is the one thing that I don't like. He grows too quick back on this map. and sometimes a pain in the ass to see. Yeah, added the front fenders and then changed the canopy out just for some drops. So I just noticed there's no pedals on this. Nice. Seems like we do an awful lot of hay around here, but that's alright. Never hurts to have a little extra. So I got on the struggle bus here. Yeah, overall, definitely like how it turned, you know, the tractor and everything turned out here. So get a bath here. But so obviously we updated the 10 a little bit here and it's looking real sweet. So what replaced the 766, we got an 856 International right here. And yeah, nice looking tractor. And yeah, looks pretty good. I definitely like it. And then that's closing, right? Oh shit. So we're gonna go over here. We're gonna get our tractor here to get our round baling done. And boom, we got a 1086. Not a 12 valve. Put the front fenders on there. There was already a chrome stack on it. So we're gonna go with it. But not a bad tractor. It is the red collar one. I added the front fenders on it, and that's pretty much it here. But yeah, the interior is nice and detailed, so it's kind of cool. I could have got by with buying a 986, but I thought, well, we'll just go ahead and do a 10 and call it good enough. I wouldn't mind, instead of a 1066, getting a 1086. If I could find the right deal, I would go ahead and do it. Yeah, this is going to take a place of our 4020 here once again. So, and of course, you know, it's also going to be on TMR as well, so. Yeah, I spent a little more time than I should have messing around getting some of these things done. Getting tractors switched around and changed around and all that kind of stuff. So hopefully it'll all still turn out in the wash here. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't mind having a 1086. Like I said, for the right deal, if I could find a 10, you know, if I found a 1086 for the right deal, I would probably go ahead and take it, but I mean, we'll see how things go. The only problem with the 1086 is, you know, for having my kid, you know, riding around with me, there's not a whole lot of room in the cab for him. So that and the doors suck, so you have to put the aftermarket steps on it, but that ain't no big deal. It would be kind of nice to find a Red Power Edition. Like I said, I could have got by with a 986, but I thought, what the hell? We'll just do a 10. And it is a nice looking mod, I'm not gonna lie. It looks nice and seems to work nice and all that kind of stuff, so. Probably gonna go ahead and have to mix up a batch of TMR here before I move these bales. But yeah, my Uncle Ken actually, he did have a 1066. No, he's got a 1086. And if I remember correctly, his is a Red Power. If I remember correctly, I'd have to ask him. But no, my uncle, like I said, my Uncle Ken's got a 1086 and he farts around with that and stuff like that, so. And like I said, I believe this is a Red Power, but I'm not exactly sure. I cannot remember now. But I want to say that it is. Knock on wood, we haven't had any roll away yet, so. But yeah, though. Cab definitely is nice for round baling because then you don't get all the dust and bullshit all over you. So, yeah, hope you guys doing well. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode I just uploaded. So I'm recording this one right now. I don't know if I'll be getting this one up or not tonight. We will see, I guess. But yeah, we'll be mixing TMR with a Red Power 1086. It's 15 all over again. Oh man. And I think we'll have enough. We might just have enough time to make something like that. Here and we should have enough time to mix us up a little batch of TMR here. It'll be a little extra long video, but yeah, whatever. Show off a couple more mods. Well, one more anyway. But like I said, I was going to put a different, you know, my curved chrome pipe on there, but turned out this one was chrome, so I was like, hey, we're going to keep it then. TMR. So any other thing too, for being the TMR tractor, I mean, you've got access, you can get out either side of the cab, so that kind of, I think that might be why 86 series tractors are popular for doing that kind of stuff, because you still can get out both sides of the cab. Oh, for frig's sakes. Yeah, it's a nice looking tractor, so we're gonna get going and mix and batch TMR here and all that good stuff. Like I said, just like 15 all over again. So pretty badass. I'm gonna grab the screen of that real quick. Mm-hmm. Alright, not fucking around. That'll probably be next video. More hauling poop. I don't know if I'll end up having to make two batches or none. I guess we'll find out. If I found the right deal on a 1086 instead of a 1066, I'd be alright with that too. Just gonna go ahead and wrap it up for the video, guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed and all that good stuff, and we'll catch you in the next episode. So till then, take it easy, guys. What? Yeah.